Take it away.
Edge,
get us
just
out of this.
Moments away from your match with Chris Benoit. What are your thoughts?
What are my thoughts? What are my thoughts? Maria, did you read my book? Did you read my book, Maria? Because if you did, you'd know that Austin is where Edge gets it done. You see, I made my WWE TV debut right here. And as important as that match was to me, it pales in comparison to my match tonight with Chris Benoit. Oh. See, last week I made Chris bleed. I made him bleed. I made him tap out to his own submission hold, the crossface, and it felt good. It felt so, so good. It felt so good that I had an epiphany. I had a moment of clarity where all the years of frustration, all those years of pain, they just washed away. But they came back. And tonight, I need to get that feeling again. And I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. At the hands of Chris Benoit, I'm gonna get that feeling back. See, last week after Raw, I saw Chris Benoit, he threatened me. Said he warned his wife and his kids not to watch what he was going to do to me tonight. And I say to Chris, that was a good idea, because I wouldn't want them to see what I'm going to do to their husband and their daddy. You see, tonight I write a new chapter in this book, and it...
Nothing like ice cold water after a tough match, huh? I tell you, glad to see you finally see the light, Edge. It's going to be nice to go to Survivor Series and look next to me and see you, rather than look across the ring and see you. Let me officially welcome you to the team, man. But we got to keep an eye on one of our team members, Snitsky. Snitsky seems to think he's not a team player.
Whoa. I saw what he said. I saw what Snitsky said. And he was wrong. You know, we aren't going to win because of him. We're going to win because of me. And when it's my turn to control Raw for a week, it's not going to be Snitsky coming for you. It's going to be me.